Hello everybody and welcome back to the third episode of Let's Play Banished. Today I think we're gonna try to get some more food things in here. It is spring, we're pretty low on our food, but it is spring, so our crop fields here will still grow their fruits or vegetables and we'll still be able to harvest them this year, but we still are running a little bit low. I'm thinking about maybe throwing in another fishing dock. I mean, this hasn't been super successful, but it's definitely keeping us in there. Especially since our village is still relatively small. It's actually still very small. So I'm thinking about doing another fishing dock, and I'm also thinking about possibly getting rid of this and putting a gatherer and a harvester in there. A gatherer is for food. It collects like berries and onions and things like that. Off camera, I also went ahead and threw in some roads around here, and we might start building a couple of these. Still want to hold off on the schoolhouse, and this is a tavern. I don't think we're quite ready for the tavern yet. I would really eat into our food supply a little bit, I think. And I think we might do the woodcutter for sure, though, so we can get rid of this one down here. But if we want to do another fishing dock, let's go ahead and put a bridge. Let's put a bridge, like, over here, so it's a little bit... Wait, we want to make sure it doesn't... Can you get rid of the bridge? There we go. We want to make sure that it doesn't go inside of this, so right along here should be a good spot. Drag this across here so our builders will get building on that. I'm gonna go ahead and get rid of some of them because we don't need all of them. I'll keep four because I might start building on some other things. And let's have some people come over here. I think I'm gonna go ahead and get rid of this. Let's go ahead, get rid of this structure. We can get rid of our two foresters now. They'll become laborers. And I think I'm going to go with the herbalist thing because our health is slowly dropping. So I think it would be a good idea to get a herbalist. Let's go ahead and speed up the time a little bit. And gatherer gets us more food. So that's always good. Someone in the comments last episode told me that I should not use 10 speed all the time. That would help me in the long run. But I'm not sure how, and I'm just really impatient. Like, look at this. They still haven't even gotten over to it yet. They've brought 3 logs out of 56. This is going to take ages. Even if I go on 5 speed, I'm going back to 10 speed. I'm sorry, person. Your suggestion might have been important, but I'm just not feeling it. Okay, let's get rid of this. Come on, guys. You only got a little bit more. Every once in a while, these little page things here, they shake. It's weird. It's kind of annoying. Come on, guys. Get rid of it. You're so close. And then let's go ahead. We are maxed out on workers right now, or builders. We'll wait till they get this done. And then I think I'm going to start work on the woodcutter. Okay, that's done. And let's get work on the woodcutter. Unpause that. There we go. And over here, we're gonna plop down the gatherer, and we'll set it back a little bit further so that way we have room for the herbalist too. So we'll put it right there, and then let's grab ourselves the herbalist, and we can throw that down right here. I'm thinking about putting a road in here. I don't know if that's a good idea or not. It'll definitely get our workers there faster, though. And then let's see here. Do any of these go into the rocks over here? Not really. The gatherer's hut's on the very, very edge of the rocks, so I think that's fine. Let's see here. The blacksmith is full. Let's go ahead. I think this ups it to 150. Yeah, we don't want that much. We want 75. Let's go with 75. Just so we have a little bit bigger of a reserve. The reserve of food is low, but that's okay because they're going to be harvesting this soon. And we've dropped another half a heart here. How is this doing? So we got 715 fish last season, which for a small village, that's decent. But once we get bigger, that's going to be nothing. So there's no worker here. Let's throw a worker in there. And we can go ahead and get rid of this. This is me just kind of slowly implementing or slowly moving everything kind of over to this area. We need to get rid of the woodcutter because now we have two. Get rid of that one. There we go. That's gonna get demolished. We need 8 workers. Or 8 builders. Let's go ahead and give it to them. And now we only need 3, so let's take them back. There we go. And let's put the 2 herbalists in here. And do we really need 4 gatherers? I guess we'll do that. Why not? Is the fishing hut full? Okay, yeah, the fishing hut is full. We only have 1 laborer left. The reserve of food is low. Yes, you are Sanoga, and my reserve of food is low. Let's see here. So I think I'm gonna keep the houses here. I'll keep these houses around here because they'll stay in kind of this area. Let's go ahead and throw down some roads. But I think I'm gonna start getting some more houses, build some more houses in that area. Let's do that, and then do I want to connect these? Let's go ahead and connect those. We can always get rid of them later. And let's unpause 2 more of these houses. So I kind of want to slowly do it. I don't want to jump right into it. And what all are we building right now except for the 2 houses? I think that's it. I want to say that's all. Reserve of food is low. It's still low. Let's see how these guys are doing. Probably not that well. Okay. See, this is why I like to gather. They gather so much stuff. But it kind of, it's really not that much stuff though. I mean, it's like a couple hundred things right now. But it's just multiple of different things, so it kind of seems like it's more. And it's winter now, which means no more crops. Why didn't you guys pick up pumpkins? Pick them up faster. They're gonna rot. Pick them up faster, faster, faster. Okay, and we just got 3 new laborers. Awesome. I think I am gonna go ahead and put in that fisherman's hut, the fishing hut. And we want to be sure not to overlap. Let's go ahead and pause. We want to be sure not to overlap the 2 rings. So, will this be a good spot? There is, you can't really see it as much, but there is a little chunk of land. Can we actually put that on there? No, that would be cool if we could. I'm wondering if maybe I actually want to try putting it over here, but this is kind of far away from the village. I think this, if we put it here, I think this would actually be more in the water than the other one. But I think, I don't know, is that classified as water there? It's, I think I'll try putting it right here. Let's just check one more time. Yeah, that would be totally out of the way of the other one. So, okay, where does this end? A little bit over halfway. So, like, right there, I think. I just want to try to get it as much in the water as I can. Maybe, because I want to get it in this river a little bit, too. Maybe like that? I don't know. We'll go for it. It's not going to be as efficient as the other one, but that's okay. We'll get that a build done. We have 3 builders. Did they? Okay, sweet. They finished the houses. And how are houses going? Are they kind of cluttered? Not too much. I think this is probably the fullest house. And so we could probably go with another house, but that's okay. I don't want to get the population going up too quickly, or else I'm not going to be able to keep up with it food-wise. So food is kind of always the problem in this game, unless your village isn't repopulating. I still don't want to do the tavern. I don't think we really need the market yet, and I'm kind of tempted to do the town hall, though. I might go ahead and do the town hall, although it does use up a good chunk of iron compared to what we have right now. There is some more iron here. I think we have 4 laborers right now. Let's go ahead and have them start clearing out a little bit more land here. We can get a little bit more iron. Let's go ahead and take this out. See where the iron is around here. So there's a little bit not too far over to there. A little bit through here. There's some more further back. So there's little clusters. There's a good chunk right here. That's getting a little far away, but as we expand, we'll be able to get closer to it. So they're gonna clear out this little chunk through here. We'll get a little bit more iron, and then, oh, you know what? I completely forgot. We're gonna need to get another logger in here. Or forest lodge? Yeah, forest lodge. Because our reserve of wood is already down. So I think, do I wanna put it? I don't know where I want to put it. Maybe over here? Snow's gone. Maybe over here? I feel like that would be okay. Maybe? Yeah, why not? Let's put it there. We can always move it later if we need to. But we'll put it there just because right now we're gonna be kind of low. Although winter is over, so it won't be as bad now. And let's go ahead and get a road going over to this little bridge here. And then we can have... Oops, don't do that. We can have this kind of coming over to the fishing lodge hut duck. Duck? It's a duck now. Dock thing. Okay. And the blacksmith is full again. All the paths are done. So, let's see here. Let's check up on these. So, I think it did fairly decent. We got probably close-ish to 1,000. Not quite 1,000. Like 18-ish hundred. I don't know. I'm just totally guesstimating that. And this is doing relatively well on herbs. Herbalists don't tend to really do that well. Oh yeah, and look it. Our hearts have already gone back up to 4.5, 3.5. Not 4.5, 3.5. And how is this going? They've gotten rid of 2 of the trees. You guys aren't working on this very quickly. Or efficiently. My words lately have been really screwed up. And I got these new headphones, and they kind of make it so I can't hear myself, or I just kind of sound kind of muted. And it's kind of annoying. And so I feel like I'm speaking weird. But I don't know if I am, I can't really tell. Okay, let's see here. What else do we want to get going here? Maybe, I don't really want to get more houses going. Let's go ahead and just get, well, let's see here. We should wait on this. Ugh, hurry up guys. Get over here. I think I'm gonna go and wait till they make a little bit more progress on it. Oh, you know what? I bet you it's because they're trying to get rid of all the stuff that I told them to chop down over here and collect. So I bet you that's what they're doing. What has been going on down here? We've got 3 new children and a new laborer. We might want to go ahead and just open up the school soon. It will cut back on our laborers, but we are getting a lot of children right now. Are people coming a little bit quicker? A little bit. So I'm gonna go wait till this is fully made or something happens, and then I will get back. Alrighty, and the forest lodger has now been made. Let's go ahead and let's assign all 4 people. I think before we only had 2 people in here, but we'll assign all 4, and then let's go ahead and collect all of the stone. Where is this radius? Okay, yeah, I think we... Did we get everything? Did we get up here? Yeah. So we'll get all this and all the iron, if there's any in here. Doesn't look like it. So we'll clear out this, and then they will get all of the trees a-plantin. One problem that we have run into is that I don't think the pumpkin season was very good. Yeah, you can see 81 versus last year when we got 230. So pumpkin season wasn't very good at all, and we are pretty low on food. We kind of entered winter. Right now it's only early winter, and our food is pretty scarce already. I'm hoping the other smaller things can kind of pick up where the pumpkins didn't do their work. Yeah, even beans were slightly lower, not as bad as the pumpkins, but they still aren't really that great. But I don't know, hopefully the fishing ducks. Oh yeah, we should check up on this one, see how this one's doing. So its first season it only got 6. I think that's because the season was pretty short. This season I guess it's doing alright. How is this one doing? It's about doing half of what the main one is doing. So I guess that's not that great. And they do overlap slightly, it looks like. But I don't think that'll be that huge of an issue. If it is, we'll check up on it next episode once it's been through a couple seasons. If it's still quite a bit lower than this one, then we might move it. But what is low? Food. Yeah, food is still low. No one's starving though. It is early spring though, so we kind of made it through without running into too many issues. Let's go ahead and get work started on this. Why not? The town hall will kind of just give us like statistics? Yes, statistics. That's a word so hard for me to say. On a bunch of different things in our city, village, town thing. So that will be nice to have. It'll kind of tell you how many households there are, and how many houses there are, etc. So kind of nice things to have. Let's go ahead and get our laborers. Oh wait, our laborers still working on these rocks. They are. Let's go ahead and plop down, what is this called? A stockpile over here, just so they don't have to walk all the way across the bridge and over to here to put some stuff down, and maybe even over to here. So that way they just don't have to walk as far, and this will get cleaned up faster. Let's see here. We got 3 new laborers, which is awesome. And how is this going? So almost everything is there. It just needs to be built actually right now. So that should happen pretty quickly. And then I think we might get the school going, and then I'm going to end this episode, I think. So once this is done, we'll start on the school, and then I'll kind of show how everything works. I think next episode we might want to try getting in a trading post. That'll help with food, and we're doing pretty well on firewood, so we might want to sell firewood. I know that, okay, let's get the school going. Unpause that. I know that, and let's slow down the time, that one tactic a lot of people use is buying wood and then selling firewood, because firewood sells for quite a bit more than normal wood, or logs. The normal wood is logs. But let's go ahead and look at this. 28% of our population, or 29, I don't know numbers apparently, is educated, which I don't really know how. I didn't think that that could happen unless you had a school, which we don't. So, and we're low on logs right now. What are these guys doing over here? And how is this doing? They didn't get very many logs, but there's also not a lot of trees around here. It's mostly just rocks. You know, I thought I dragged the iron thing over this. Did I not? I thought I saw iron, but it didn't select it, I guess. How is this radius? Let's check over here. And check. Okay, I think we did get all the rocks. We just didn't get the iron. You guys need to hurry up. There's 6 of you. What are you doing? What you doing with your life? Now there's 8 of you. But let's go ahead and keep going. So our health and our happiness is actually really good right now. We have 5 stars and we have 23 families, only 11 homes. So this is something, this is the main thing that I use this for actually, which I feel like people probably use it for a bunch of other things, but it's the main thing that I look at. So we are short quite a few homes. So we might want to get that up, and that will boost our population quite a bit. This is our entire inventory. This is everything that we have in our village right now, which is not a lot. And this is just a chart of different things. I usually look at food, how it goes up and down. And what's something else we can look at? Firewood, population. Population has been pretty steady. It's gone up and then just kind of stayed the same. Children is kind of everywhere, and adults has been steadily climbing. Citizens. We don't have, I think I saw that somewhere over here. Only 13% is clothed because we don't have a tailor. That's something else I want to get in here. Do I have one over here? I don't think so. I think that was something I wanted to try and squeeze in here. And we'll do that next episode. I think we're kind of running out of time for today. Let's check on this one more time. How are you guys doing? A little bit better than last year. But these laborers, man, you guys need to hurry it up. Pick up the things. Pick up the iron and the rocks and the things. And they really aren't using this one, which is kind of surprising. And it looks like the forest larger is actually picking up some of them on its own. They picked up one iron last year and this year. But I think that is going to be about it. Our school is done, so we're going to start collecting our students now, and our village will become edumacated. And but I think that is going to be about it. Let's go ahead and actually check this one more time. Look at how full this is now. It's so full and luscious and foresty. That should be good. We should like progressively start getting more. reserve of food is low. But yep, that is going to be about it. Thank you for watching the third episode of Let's Play Banished. Please like and subscribe and all that stuff. And thank you. Goodbye.